talking about everybody that she was talking about. Give her a round of applause, everybody. Come on. And Ashima, if you ever continue the same poetry, okay, if you plan to write it, please write an extra line about one girl that I'm trying to impress and please share it with me. All right, thank you so much, Ashima. And we move on, ladies and gentlemen. We present to you up next another rock star, all right? So he's going to talk about each and everything that we can relate in our daily lives. That we, once we step into office, what happens? Once we step out of office, what happens? During break, during lunch break, he's got so much of joy in him. His name also starts with a joy. All right, join me to welcome on stage Joydeep with a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And
everyone having a good time? Great, great. So it's important to have a good time once in a while. Well, every one of us works hard a lot, right? Ki sab log sote rehte hain. Only one person said we work hard. Come on. Theek hai. So one of the ways in which we kind of relax and chill out, apart from working out, it is very important to relax and chill out as well. And one of the ways we do that is sutta breaks. Kitne log yahan pe sutta kho rahe? Bolo, haath uthao. Are sirf ek, are sab jhoote hain. Sirf ek, do, teen, chhi. My friend Chris here takes a sutta break every once in a while. So he's always like, chalo, sutta break pe chalte, So he's like, theek hai, chalo. Then, so once I was on a sutta break with him and he's like, he was buying a cigarette and I looked at the packet and said, bro, why do you smoke so much? Yahan pe dekho kitna bada, so ye dil nikal raha hai, kya nikal raha hai. There is so, such a big warning out here. Why do you smoke so much? He's like, bro, we are programmers, bro. We only look at error messages, not warning messages. So, theek hai, this was it. But maine kya socha, yaar, sutta is a very, you know, purane dino ke addiction hai. Kuch chill hona chahiye, kuch naya hona chahiye, kuch 2019 hona chahiye. So what I did was I went to YouTube. YouTube is my favorite. Whenever I have some decision to make, I go to YouTube. So I went to YouTube and I typed top 5 addiction in 2019. So maine aise 4-5 videos dekhe and I understood one thing. I decided I am gonna play PUBG. Lekin dukhi baat ye hai ki kismat ne saath nahi diya. I suck at PUBG. ठीक है, आई सक सो हार्ड कि आजकल घर जाता हूँ गली का कुत्ता भी भाव नहीं देता है. इट्स लाइक माय मॉम दीज डेज गोज टू शर्मा जी का बेटा फॉर हर फेसबुक ट्रबल्स. इसको तो पबजी खेलना नहीं था, मुझे क्या. सो एनीवेज दैट वाज वन थिंग. तो मैंने सोचा अच्छा ठीक है, इसमें तो काम नहीं बना. One thing that every one of you guys will feel, a lot of you guys, I guess, are here in Bangalore for the first time. How many of you guys are here in Bangalore for the first time? Quite a lot of guys. So, from someone who has been in Bangalore for some time, ek baat main bata deta hun, in case you have not understood till now, is the traffic sucks here. Traffic matlab bahut band baja deti hai. So, one of the ways मैंने सोचा कि यार ट्रैफिक से कैसे बचा जाए, आई थॉट ऑफ टेकिंग ए होम नियर द ऑफिस. तो यहाँ वहाँ ढूंढा एंड इफ यू आर हाउस हंटिंग इन बैंगलोर यू विल सी दोज साइन बोर्ड्स, यू नो देयर इज 1 BHK अवेलेबल, कॉल हियर, हॉल अवेलेबल एंड वगैरह वगैरह, दिस मच इज द प्राइस एंड ऑल. तो आई वॉज सर्चिंग फॉर अ हाउस with my wife and at one place I saw this hoarding called 1x2 bathroom. I'm like, yaar ye half bathroom hota kya hai? Is it like out of the 4 walls, 2 walls are missing? Ya, matlab bathroom ke beech mein parda hai, or is it like there is just a room with a hole? या बाथरूम ही नहीं है कि झाड़ी लगा के रख दिया एंड लाइक हाँ ठीक है जाओ लाइक ठीक है लाइक यू पीपल नो द वन थिंग वन गुड थिंग अबाउट दैट इज दैट व्हेन पीपल विल कम टू योर हाउस दे विल कम टू योर लिविंग रूम यार साइड में बहुत मतलब अच्छा ग्रोथ है नहीं पेड़ों का इतना ग्रोथ तो होता नहीं है अच्छा ग्रोथ एनीवे सो I had some more jokes on Vishwa. Kahan gaya Vishwa? Huh? Our finance guy. A big round of applause for our finance guy. Lekin main kuch bolunga nahi. I because you know the obvious thing. So that's it from my end. Thank you.
Thank you, Joydeep. Thank you.